boxes, okay?
But that's what my other one said.
I know, but your other one was too small and a mess.
Okay.
Now you got a bigger one.
All right.
Aiden, open the bag in front of you.
So I'm trying to see the coffee for clothes.
Alright, here we go. Ooh, it's red. It feels tough and hard.
I'm wearing this shirt right now.
It's 15 shirts in one.
You asked for that.
I wore this the whole day.
It seems like one of those outdoor chairs that we have.
This is to everyone?
Well, just wait.
Psychophone just chucks his shirt down there.
Should I wear the Avatar one or the Fox one?
Guys, this is for everybody.
Hold on.
Aiden's still figuring out what he got.
Everybody gets my...
Aiden, you asked for the beach.
You asked me for a red bed basket.
I read that one.
Oh, it's a bed basket. How do you put it on?
So I think you put it on...
You strap it onto your bed.
Strap it onto your... Under your bed.
Oh, this is what that is.
And then you can store all your stuff by your bed.
That's brutal.
Look at that. Pajamas?
Oh, yes.
Look at how big it is.
I needed that.
All your books can go in there?
I got Mandalorian pajamas.
Wow.
Oh, yeah.
Mia, this works for my bed, too, because all you need to do is, like, pull it back
in. Yeah, it's literally perfect. It's amazing.
Look, got a sink.
Oh, you got the same things that Johnny did.
Hey, guys, this one is for Tristan, Liam, Mom, and Dad.
Oh, not everyone.
We need something protective for the beach.
Wait, I thought it was for all of us.
Can we go deeper?
The tiniest thing I've ever
seen. One pair of underwear.
Go
like we're all supposed to share or something weird.
I still don't know what it is.
I'm triple
you can put these cases around your iPhone when you go in the water.
Or just at the beach in general so you don't get junk and sand on your iPhone.
That's so perfect.
I was like, what the heck?
Mine?
Only,
Who is that?
Only me and
Liam.
And they have, like, you can do a lanyard with it. So if you do, like, kayaking or something,
hold on.
You
put
your phone
in there.
That's smart.
Can you open this?
Any phone.
That's a good idea.
Okay. This is Tristan.
Hold on, where's mine?
Oh, after... Just let me do... Just please stop.
Man, Mom, before, this is like already over with the presents. We have way more.
I know.
I can do mine to the boys after.
Okay. Liam's got one.
Yeah, I'll wait for Liam.
Gotta save our investment. I didn't even know we were getting new phones, so it's just like, we need that.
That was actually, that's cool.
You can open
what did Liam get?
Yeah, it's called Vice Leopard.
You know what'd be cool?
Oh, yeah. Man, that's nice. It's a Short Hills? Oh, gosh.
That's awesome.
Wait, is this Pop Rocks?
That's a little coughing three-quarters.
I wanted it to EMC regardless of the logo.
Popping candy.
All right,
candy.
I'm going to open up this one. Let's see. Oh, it's recyclable.
Yeah, what, is that Turtle? Which one is that? It's Turtle Nelson. Yeah, our turtle suit.
Yeah, that's really good.
Is that a present for me?
All
yeah,
in
Tristan's
I
opening.
I can feel it.
Oh, from you.
It's from you?
No.
From me?
No, he was asking for another present.
Oh. Selfish.
He's just being a little greedy.
No, we're good.
Ooh, wait, what's that? Smart light. Oh, that's cool. Wait, so I can, like, turn on and off the lights? Which room would I use?
With your phone.
Was that for you? Did we write? Hold on. And I think, was the other one for Tristan?
Which one? I thought
did
so.
You guys swap gifts?
Oh, the Swisher's awesome!
I wouldn't say what I looked like.
I will say that I originally thought maybe I got that for Tristan,
wait,
but...
That was a little bit up.
For Mom and Dad?
Oh, is this a little bit big?
I've been waiting so long to get
one of
these.
I know that. Sorry.
Because honestly, I didn't think about that. I was like, okay, I'm trying to figure out like how I could use that. But
what size is that?
You're smartifying your room.
Oh yeah, this will definitely.
I have no idea.
Yeah. Oh, this is really nice. Oh yeah, I love this. This is awesome. What?